me. I'm not crazy. This is the way I live my life. I'm not doing this on purpose. I'm not doing this because I like it. All these things I do might look daft, but I just have to do it. There is no other way, you know. There really is no other way. If you for some reason want to stay here with me, you have to understand a few things, you know. And not only to understand, but also to respect. I'm not kidding, I'm only trying to keep sane. Not touch anything, don't move anything, don't mess anything up. If you need something, ask me first, because I can't stand anyone disordering my life. I have my own private area where I hold all the ropes, and you have absolutely no right to try to change it. If you do, I may do something I regret afterwards.
You build a wall around you, all the people left outside. The fear of life became true, no matter how hard we try.
Of course I like your life. I might even fall in love with you someday. I like you being around, but don't touch me. You said you wash your hands, but I still see chocolate on your fingers. Keep your dirty hands away from me. I don't want my clothes to get dirty or my furniture. And where the hell is my charger? Have you borrowed it? Why? It doesn't even fit your phone.
You build a wall. All the people left outside, fear of life became true. No matter how hard we try,
I think I'm losing it. I'm losing my control on everything. I don't know where all my stuff is. I can't be sure that everything's working right then. I have to find my wallet.
Where the fuck is it? Someone has moved. Where the hell is it on the floor? You have dropped it because you are so fucking clumsy. Have you dropped anything else? Maybe broken it?
You are trying to destroy me, but I'm ending it. You should have followed my orders. You should have obeyed me. You messed everything up. I warned you in the beginning. I can't find almost anything in my own house, but I still know where my axe and shovel are.
You build a wall around you.